Hi, my name is Cydney Gillon. I turned pro at Nationals in 2012. When I turned pro, I just turned 20 and I was in the middle of track season. I was just like, let me go do this. And when I finally got that first call out and earned my pro card, it meant the world to me. It was just, nothing can describe that feeling of going in, not knowing anybody, and out of 44 women, you get first. So there's nothing like being part of the IFBB. It's the best federation out there, and I'll always be honored to be a part of it.